You're watching KYWT. The switch to digital is happening now.